you just stop. The thing, if you're cautious, you just won't do it. That, to me, is so special.
Yeah,
it's
good thing. My special song, my song. So, it's just the end. Your mom and your speech. The big way to the problem, like the court.
You don't care. Diamond is more dangerous than you're living individuals, right? I understand. I think in that, it has to be malicious, right? It's malicious,
yeah.
A diamond is a malicious imputation of a wife defect or some other circumstance which tends to pass dishonor upon that person, right? Dishonor or puts that person in restrictive. Ang short of one of them is paninirang uli. Paninirang uli, libelous yan. But it's a term of art in the sense that it's up to you to determine what's libelous. What one man's joke is another man's title. So the problem is that you're at risk. That's why I think in many countries they chose to decriminalize it. I mean, where people say things online, especially when it comes to reactions to governmental action. If these are the actions, blank piece, EIDs, diba? It's a gut reaction. I think people are new to the platform. And so they're expressing themselves that the way they would express themselves in the neighborhood, you know, sari-sari store. You know, kung nakikipapalituan ka, ganun yung language mo. But you're putting it now online and everyone can read it. I think it takes time for people to realize that if you really want to do discussion online, you have to raise the level of your discussion. And so I think the government needs to understand that they need to go through this noise before they get to the discussion. The thing to do is not to suppress the noise, but to allow it to mature. It could take a year, maybe 2 years, but I think that, you know, if we allow people to speak up online, then people will engage in a more fruitful way rather than just attacking.